Hey, everybody. Nice to see you here for a running session. We're going to do a couple of cool things. As far as trains go, at the station, we have the ICE3, the good one. We have an Austrian Railjet going to be running again. And we have an IC2 coming up the Longview. We're also going to be running the Austrian Railjet again. We brought the metronome out. It's been a while since it's been run on the layout. And we're going to do a little night session and show you kind of the new things we've done. And we're going to intersperse some other cameras that I've set up that I can't connect to my OBS here. So let us get fired up. We're going to start off over at the train station. It's time to go. A little bit of a fast start there. The big fellas up to speed. And make sure they're running okay. Just using the Central Station 3 on my tablet to control everybody. Let's get that Railjet going. And if I'm not mistaken, we have everybody running. So we'll let everybody get a quick pass, let them warm up a bit. The Railjet sound running, but we'll cut the sounds off. It can be a little tedious. It always sounds louder on the microphones than it does on the in the room here. ADD, I just love to have all the trains moving around. So let's go through some of the different scenes. The 11 lane. None of these are 4K, unfortunately. The ramp, we'll catch the Railjet coming up the ramp with the IC2 coming in behind. and the ICE-3 splitting them. And with the long run, we'll see the metronome going around and the ICE-3. Minutes. I'm going to shut this down and then do the night run and see how it looks. This will be new to me. I have not done this yet, but you'll see why I want to show it or share it with you. Everything here. Station view, and you can see the bus station all lit up, as well as the platforms of the station. In the 11-lane view, you can now see the town, the one station here lit up, and in the background, the other station. I don't have a camera over there. I would like to, but I don't. there's the station view, and you can see the bus station all lit up, as well as the platforms of the station. In the 11-lane view, you can now see the town, the one station here lit up, and in the background, the other station. I don't have a camera over there. I would like to, but I don't. I forgot to turn the lights on a couple of them. I'm going to turn some backing light on just so you can see it here. Okay, so that was a little bit, probably not as impressive in the video as it was here, just to have all the lights going, but anyhow, thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you later.